So for follow the map, we're going to start on this note, which is a B. The kids don't know that yet. That's fine. But there's a little picture up here of the notes they're going to use. We have follow the map. We'll stay on track. I'm on a road trip. Follow the map. Now, if they're doing it with their separate fingers, they're going to use 2, 3, and 4. And that will be 4, 3, 3, 2.